Hello, hello. I'll be right back. I realized I didn't have water again, so good job, me. So, BRB, as soon as I get some water. Thank you. All right, I'm back. We have water. Taking my meds. Let me switch to the game. You know what's funny, Kaylin? I don't actually like water that much. Sorry for the noise. Avoiding diabetes, or you have it. Actually, I forgot one more thing I should take, which was some Tylenol. Because today I've got a headache, and I did not have one yesterday. It could also be because my hair is up. Ah, I got you. Ah, I just want one Tylenol, just one. I need to get checked. I would be honestly surprised if I didn't have diabetes because I eat so poorly. But if I ever get it, I'm not telling nobody. Hey, Steph. I'm okay. I took my meds. Waiting for the dry mouth to kick in. I hope your work and lurk goes well.
God damn it.
Yes. Yes. Oh my god, go back to bed. Alright, let's get you your sermon. And I still need wood. I need to feed everyone. Your sermon. Let's see. Yeah, I need to build more. Yeah, I have no wood. I have no wood at all. Alright, into the mines we go. Hey, Cuddle. Yes, more lamb. Hey, D'Angelo. I am out of wood, basically. And even though that door is open, that area is much harder than I thought it was going to be. So... yeah. Hey, Sam. Yo, give me... I was watching Laura K. Buzz play, and I'm like, okay, that sold it. We're playing that today. For a bit. No. So, does anyone know what this does? When I go up to it, it says sacrifice health. And I'm not sure I should do that. Oh, fuck it. We're gonna see what happens. It's early in the dungeon. Alright. I'm confusion, but okay. Hey, Sam. You haven't seen that particular thing or the game at all. Hey, Flower Crown. Oh no. I take this, but I've already got a poisonous weapon. Yeah, this just came out yesterday. Oh, I just got an ass open. I remember this also. It does give me things back. Oh, Kaylin, if you're still here, I could sacrifice your cultist and name a new one, Kaylin, and you get to be a deer. If you want. I may have changed my doctrine. I need to look. I wouldn't compare it to other RPGs. To me, it's more like Hades. It's fine. It's fun. It's not, to me, it's not as harsh as Hades. Because I can actually talk. More or less, didn't play this. Did I permanently sacrifice a heart? I don't like that. Veggies. I'd compare it more to Hades if I absolutely had to. Not me about to chop down berries. Yeah, they've been really great. I know I need to build a sleeping bag, but oh my god, I have no wood to do it. Oh shit, it's the middle of the night. Oh, you can still just, you can hit them instead of gather. Devotion. Poison. Don't like that. I've already got a fucking poison sword, but okay. Oh, yes, please. Devolver Digital. Ooh, shit. Yeah, me trying to go up against the boss is not gonna work out, I think. Unless I get some hearts back. Let's see what's this way. Hey, the tarot. I'll pass on both of those. Excuse me. Yo, I got stone though. Softly weeping fountain, cool. Hey, the map. I think I got most of my health back. Give me more than grass. So how's everyone doing? What is up here? Again. Yo. They were not kidding when they said you'd get more drops. There's no boss in here. Perwick. Well, shit. Who wants to get sacrificed? Oh my god, please tell me I have enough to give them. Outhouses. Oh, I still don't have enough wood. Adiana. How are you for work? How are you, Adiana? I'm doing an awful lot of manual labor. Oh shit, everyone's hungry. Oh no. I don't have enough wood to build anything. Let's see if I can travel. Come here. Trees again I can chop down. There are not. There's no wood here. I hate this. Feeling Oh. Okay, but all this wood, though, you can't give it to me? Hey, Panda, happy birthday. Okay, it's day 21. Let's get you a sermon. And then I'm off to get wood. Yo. Kaylin, I'm going to get rid of you so you can become, so you can come back as a deer. They're way too excited we just killed somebody. Come get the sermon now. So the next cultist I get, Kaylin, will be you, and you'll be a deer. Oh no. Quest failed. Oh no. I was just trying to clean poop. Oh! I didn't... I'm gonna leave that alone. My followers are real unhappy. Oh my god. I kinda hate this. What is my quest failed though? Oh no, everyone is upset. Can I build a lumber yard? Oh, I see some descent. Huh? Prison for you. Prison for 5,000 years. Oh no, they still descent. All right, here we go. Y'all, being a cult leader is rough. And sweet potato. Oh, yeah. Yo, I got meat. I'm enjoying it greatly, Jordan Lee. How are you? Ooh. Oh my god, yes. Give me all of the wood. Hey, Aubrey. How are you? Welcome, Aubrey. Oh my god, I can finally build stuff. Are you playing this? Aubrey's awesome. Oh, thanks for the gift subs, Bacon Golem. How are you? Give me that life. Much Bacon Golem. We get back, this will be... I don't know. I was not playing it. That was Carter Girl Chan. That wasn't me. Panda was playing it. And Carter Girl Chan. That was not me. I played it on my channel for a while last night. Yo, let me steal this devotion. Oh no. It's fun. I played for 4 hours last night, and it absolutely did not feel like I had played for 4 hours. And unlike Hades, I can play this and talk at the same time. I'm really enjoying it. It's fun, it's silly, but it is, you still have to think. It is still a resource management sim, even as you're playing an adorable lamb that's trying to be a cult leader.
Okay.
I do really like that the game just straight up says... we recommend a controller. I keep my current weapon. Well, when we get back, I'm gonna make this other one. Hopefully we beat whatever this is, because I've got all my health. Oh no, it's more devotion. Okay. I hate this thing so much. Wow, that says no caller ID. Absolutely not. Sorry, I had a phone call that popped up. Nah. It does more damage, but I've got a vampiric weapon. I'm gonna keep it. Vampiric dagger. But I've got homing missiles. I'm keeping my build. Oh, blessings, I got some health back. Laura K. Buzz is also on playing this right now. Alright, have a good day, Aubrey. Thanks for popping in. How's your birthday morning so far, Panda? Hey, Monty, how are you? What? That was it? There was no boss fight? I'm okay, how are you? Did you get any more sleep? We have defeated the heretics. Still dealing with the Rona. Oh no. Yeah. And I just had a call that was said no caller ID. I'm trying to figure out what the fuck it is. I give you tribute. Please tell me there's wood in there. I don't want to sell anything. Thank you. My God, if y'all would stop taking a poop in the woods. Yeah, Monty, Oh, no. Okay, so this one, because Kaylin could not be a deer last time. Oh my goodness, excuse me. No wonder their faith was low. They hadn't had a sermon today. Oh no! Oh no, sorry, Zero. I'm not gonna wake you up to get it. Oh, one of you is glowing. Propaganda speaker. I think we need a healing bay more than anything else. Oh no, they need a sermon. You need the word. Oh yeah, Neuro. Give me enough. Necro.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Oh, shit. The feast. Now, do I have enough wood? Wow, they legit came and laughed at them. All right, back in the mines we go. I mean, they are a cult. Yeah, Monty. Gen Con did a lot of us in. Anarchic Menace. A wee ghosty. Wait, I'm sorry, what? What did you say? Did you say lick each other's faces? Oh, I was like... So, Neuro works for the CDC. Just FYI. I know. Oh, really? Do you want to share it? You have a VIP badge. You can share links, Neuro, if you want to share it. Okay, I've got plenty of stone. Please give me something where I can get wood. Make jokes as you will. Veggies. There's nothing that will give me wood. But if I take the most straightforward path... I was deceived. That icon looked like vegetables. Wow, Sam, wow. I don't know what this weapon is, but I like it. Yo, enemy's health is halved? I like this. Give me some more of that. So I like this way more than Hades for a couple reasons. One, it's very cute and it's more my aesthetic than Hades. Two, ow, I don't appreciate that. Your life to be halved, you are very energetic. Rude! Flaming shots. Wait. Now I like my sword better. Oh, blessings. Question for the chat. Rude. Rude. I was talking to chat. Oh, was that an echidna? I still have not talked about, I haven't really talked about Gen Con too much other than being mad about the ways in which people are discussing / shaming people who went. I haven't taken pictures of any of my haul or anything else. Would people be interested in that later, like switching to this? Oh, Nero, if you want to talk about your offer to join streamers and talk about monkeypox, that is A-okay. Oh, blessings, I got a heart back. Got two hearts back, yay. Because Nero is an actual doctor. I don't want to make it to the boss. This was kind of rough. Hold on. Let me read what Imani wrote and what Nora wrote. Fighting COVID is becoming like recycling. We're all supposed to do these individual things. The problem is systemic. I understand people are mad at people going to conventions, but when literally the government is saying fuck it, we expect people to bear more responsibility than the government, then the institution is supposed to protect us. It's all dumb as hell. See, I know very little about monkeypox other than every time I see news about it, it's being posited as a gay disease, which I really fucking hate, because unlike some people in the chat, I was alive during the AIDS crisis, and saw the way that Reagan treated and mistreated people. And, you know, was around when Matthew Shepard died, and just all the ways. People demonize queer folks. Yep. I mean, they're already on the way there. They're literally on the way there. That was only 8 minutes. I mean, everything I've seen about monkeypox posits it as a gay man's disease. They're dissenting. Unrolled, you stopped descending. Where am I going? Where am I going? Am I stuck? Seems like it. Unreal, are you still here? Sorry, y'all. We're stuck. All right, going to main menu. Hopefully we don't lose everything.
Someone check that message. Because I need to build them an outhouse. Where are you? Who's dissenting? Where are you? Go to jail. Wow. Keeping their devotion is actually really hard. I mean, well, that was kind of my point, Kosim. Spend wood on a bonfire. Right, now let's try to. Oh my god, I need planks? Alright, Kaylin already remade you as a deer. First one to speak up becomes a cultist, because the extension is still broke. I was checking something. Mandy, you are a cultist. No, you're not a cultist, because you let Springleaf go first. So, you are now a cultist. What would you like to be? Hey, Kandari. So far, so good. Just note, we already have a bunch of Cthulhu and narwhals. Yeah, Mandy, you are not a cultist because you let Leaf go first. Or are you a cultist? I don't remember. We have a raccoon now, or a fox. Yes, the turtle is adorable. Mandy, are you a turtle? I forget. Oh, then... AJ Rudo. Alright, then Neuro, do you want to be a cultist? Springleaf is not here. Furwick or Neuro, do you want to be cult members? Yes, Neuro, I already remade you as a deer. I actually feel okay, are you sure? Furwick, do you want to be in the cult? Hey, Sybee. I think Furwick has to be a cat. Okay. Yes, Kaylin, I already remade you as a deer because I sacrificed you and then remade you. Yes, I know there's not enough beds. Give me a break, Jesus. It just kills me that that says deadly dish. Games like, you could make this, but it'll kill them. I burnt one, no. And giving people the grass meal actually makes them sick. Two, three, four, five. I need one more bed. I also need an outhouse. I hate this. Because you need planks for an outhouse? God, not y'all pooping all over. Huh? Alright, y'all come get this sermon. Alright, be safe. Have a good walk. Yay, the faith. Hey, Michael, how are you? Wow, follower meet. Sorry, I just totally zoned out for a hot minute. Damn, y'all built a hole. No, Kaylin, I don't know if you heard me. I remade you as a deer. I sacrificed you and then brought you back as a deer. Except there's
in my inventory, there's follower meat. Yes. I'm sorry, what? Old age. Old age. No. There we go. Oh no. I didn't know they could get old and die. I do not like that. We already have to do that. Considering that's how cults actually start, that's actually not, that's a little weird. It says they only have a few days left. But a lot of my cultists got upset when I sacrificed the other Kaelin. Oh no. I still have not killed Weshi. Hey, Unreld, we had to put you in jail for a minute. Yes, you dissented against the lamb.
Polo, Polo, Polo.
sorry, I spaced out again. I think whatever... Day 3 of Paxlovid is getting to my brain. You're still here. Do people ever report brain fog while I'm Paxlovid? I feel very brain foggy all of a sudden. I was asking Neuro because Neuro is an actual doctor that works at the CDC. I said, hey Neuro. Hey pirate. Hey Dark and Stormy. Good luck with your work calls, pirate. I know Pirate had the brain fog, but he had it worse than I did. And again, if you're new here, wish Painting Pirate, wish Awkward Panda a happy birthday. Gotcha. Yeah, Pirate was really knocked down with it. And I know B-Dave was talking about it. I'm also trying to get the Companion of the Lamb to work. But I've not been able to set up the extension. Because launch kind of killed it. Yeah, Panda had it as well. I didn't know Conrad was playing it. Set up Totem. I'm trying to set up the extension. Yay! It is now set up for me. So you should start seeing the extension now. Or maybe not, because I'm already live. Contribute to the cult's totem. It's gonna be 1500. And I need to give it a picture. One second. A Oh god, no, I do not want a 3-minute cooldown. So you now should see... the, Now you should see it, because I've got PubNub for captions again. It is call time again, Melissa. We're gonna have a hard time because I don't have much health. Oh no, that's not it. I was debating on ordering breakfast, mainly just because I don't have the energy to cook. I am not getting hearts. Well, thanks for your reset, Panda. Oop, wrong way. Oh, here's the... Well, I know that boss fight ain't gonna happen right now, so... We're gonna come back to that. Oh shit, I can't leave. Well, shit. Oh. I know I'm not gonna do it with this little bit of power. I know the pattern and just... Stop talking, that's why. I know that. Thing is, I know the pattern now. Thank you. Oh my god, I did it. Holy shit. Oh god. I thought Elden Ring was hard. That was rough. You better reward me. You shit. Oh my god. I didn't even mean to go in there, y'all. Hey, Nuzbeth. That's not true. That was some work. I think I deserve carrion breakfast after that, but what? I beat a baddie, yeah. No! Oh no, I didn't mean to travel. Not a follower being almost dead. I hate that for me. Also, I kinda hate fishing. Minnows, F you. Give me this wood, you cheap bastard. Actually, I forgot to get my devotion. Give me my devotion. So I'm short two beds. No! Unrolled, why are you like this? Aw, yeah. Wow, that one came in. Oh no, two of you. Oh no. Wow. Not me bribing everyone. Oh, shy, so they're hungry. Oh no, our old cultists. Gold bars? Why is that an option? Oh my god, I just want to make them an outhouse. Yeah. Minced follower meat. I saw poop. What a great day. Oh my god. I saw poop. We have a new follower. This will be Noro. Noro, are you still here? What would you like to be? We now have a echidna, a mouse, a horse. A fox. Mm-hmm. We have a dissenter. Yay. Hey, Alphonse. What color unicorn or fox? A mark on your forehead or eyebrows. Wow, you're materialistic. Oh, you're the elderly one. Oh no. Go jail. Wow, cheaper rituals. I should have built more farm plots. What was I thinking? Six. Let's plant more food. While you all do that, I'm gonna go adventure. Aw, shit. Alright, now that we've killed Bleshy, let's go into the Anka Deep. Sorry, I'm super focused mode real quick. This is a new area. I'm getting my ass kicked. No, Ultimer. Ultimer died of old age. So far, so good. I normally don't like roguelikes, but I'm deeply enjoying this. I've already been on 2 hours and it absolutely does not feel like it, so... I did not play either. I watched people play Tunic. Quite a few people in here played Tunic. Tunic is too puzzly for me. Oh no, Riku. Yeah, I looked up and I would have been on for 4 hours. And if it wasn't like for me being tired from COVID, I probably would have stayed on longer. Yo, gimme, my health's back. Yeah. But speaking of which, I'm gonna pause. I would not say that's the same as Zelda. Also, we're not playing Tunic, so... I'm gonna pause for a second. And order something. And make sure that I do a very contact-free delivery. I really want Dominic's. Oh my god. Dunkin'. The last time I ordered Dunkin' Donuts, they forgot the coffee. The main part of my Dunkin' Donuts order. The good thing is I have not lost my sense of taste or smell. Stan's Donuts is great, but they sell those donuts that are like, you eat one, and it literally is like, you don't need to eat again forever. I do not want fucking plant-based anything. Bacon, egg, and cheese sandwich. One moment, please. Oh no, I don't want like... excuse me. Okay, this is like a little too much. I just want like something simple. But they have those donuts that are like, again, you eat one, it's like... That's all you need for, like, 2 days. Thank you for adding to the totem. Let me just place this order. And we'll get back to Colton. But yeah, I'm just ordering a breakfast sandwich, iced coffee, and some donuts for later. Yes, there is a extension for Cult of the Lamb. Why are you using the Genki emote? Make sure the sound is up. I wish the sound did not go away when you tab out of the game. Oh, interesting. You can't see beyond.
Gosh, no.
Oh my god, bonus resources. Yes, please. So what I'm finding so far is the resource gathering is the harder part. Now, I'm not sure what the cult's totem actually does, just so we're clear. I should also actually drink this water I poured. All those keep making me think I should hydrate. I don't know that we get anything for listening to the burb. Hey, Jackie. So many bones. Ooh, crystal shards. Ooh, meat, yes, please. Well, that was fast. Oh, new totem. I have to let Luke Boogie know that you can change the timer on it. So if you set up this extension, FYI, the default cooldown is 3 minutes. Panera has shakes? I don't know if Panera had shakes. But they had smoothies. I got your message. I need to reply. Oh, I loot. Yo, that's not good. Why would I take those? I do less damage. Serious, Mur. I concentrate for a hot second. Yo, I'm fucked up. That hurt. Oh no, a follower has died. Don't mind me. We just did a cannibalism. Wow, Furwick, wow. Oh no, not... Oh my god, I think I can finally build an outhouse. Finally. Between two guys. Oh no, not my followers, they're old. Come here, protein. Thank you. I'm better. Remember, if you don't do your sermon before dark, no worries, good luck with all of that. Oh, good. Gold bars. Aw, Lady Luck and Nemo Batrice have become friends. Unraveled, you left. Oh my God. I cannot believe you. I'm gonna go give my sermon. I can't believe you, ma'am. And took money. And three of you are about to die. Let's see if I can give you all a feast. I can give you a feast. I cannot believe you. You have an outhouse. You have an outhouse. Probably. Apparently. Right, now I need to find my jewel in the dark wood. Let's see, Onrel the cultist left and took money. No, not Panda. Today we learned your cultist can die of old age. Okay, my voice sounds bad because, well, it sounded that way since Amsterdam. Thank you for the bits. Ugh, I hate this. Sorry, y'all. I absolutely... No! I think I fucked this up. Well, shit. I fucked that up because I wanted resources. Sorry, I really kind of zoned out. I took that water and it just was like... weapon damage. How's everyone doing? I'm actually going to take a minute to get up and stretch. So enjoy the adorable little lamb. If anyone is here that can run an ad for me, please. And I'll be back in a couple minutes. I just need to get up and stretch and go to the restroom. Yeah, a mod has to manually run it, so... I'm not gonna go far because my food. Excuse me. Sorry. I had a bunch of email I had to reply to. And apparently... Sorry. I'm getting that, you know when you get warm and comfortable? I've also got a FedEx out for delivery today, which may be the very delayed, Radiant Citadel. Package none of us got. Oh, I know. And I don't know if Furwick or anyone else. Yes, the D&D module. For those who don't know, I'm on two D&D shows. I'm still part of the D&D influencer list. So there was an issue sending out packages with Radiant Citadel. But yeah, I'm gonna actually stand up, go get a quick bio, have my phone on me, because my food is out for delivery. So if I take longer for my break than planned, it's because my food got here. BRB. Thank you. I'm back. No food yet. Just got up, took a lap around the apartment so I could stop feeling so groggy. Hello. Thank you. Just let me see where my food might be. It says I still got 15 minutes. All right, back at it. No, Zero died too. Well, shit. Damn it. What's this way?
Vaya mato cula.
Dagnabbit, I've only got the boss room. Don't like that. But that means I got a chance to rescue old boy again. Sorry, Nero, he died of old age. Shit. Everyone's gonna think I'm terrible. Maybe see. Oh no, DC. I still can't believe they will just show up and fucking laugh. I miss face. Thank you. Well, we had three people die of old age while I was off adventuring, so... Now I think I can, oh no, Furwick. Oh no. Where are you? You were way too excited to have just pooped. In front of the
unknown caller.
One second. Hello? Yeah, so ring the door, ring 01, dial 014 so I can buzz you in. It's through the phone, I can't buzz you in if you call me. Okay, I understand that, but if you call me, I need you to hang up and dial 014 because that's the doorbell. I can't buzz you in if you call me. Okay, then I'll buzz you in. Alright, thank you. Y'all, this dude was like, my hands are full, I can't call you. But you... but you just called my number. Like, you called me.
Oh,
I may have to double mask and go get my food because this guy has not called back. No worries. Good luck on the meeting, Kamdari. You're like, my hands are full, I know. But you were able to call me. I have a feeling this dude left my food just in front of the building. Because he has not called back. Alright, I'm going to pause and see where the fuck my food is. And double mask up. Wish me luck.
BRB.
So y'all, this dude. Did exactly what I thought he did. Left my food outside. And the iced coffee I got has an open top. So it sat outside for the 10 minutes I waited, or 8 minutes, on the porch with an open top. He didn't even try to call back. He just left my shit and walked off. This is like the third time I've had an experience where they don't even try to follow the directions. Call me anyway, because the instructions are very clear. Here's the door code. And I wrote out, literally, you cannot call me because that's not going to work out. Literally, it's not going to work. Because the doorbell is connected to the phone. Oh, I'm about to hit seamless. Like, not only did the dude not follow instructions, you literally didn't, and then you didn't bring utensils. Because I also checked the box to bring me utensils. What do you mean you're a bad cultist? I missed something clearly. Shit. No. Build a second outhouse. Thank you. Oh no, I miss rescuing what's-his-face. Shit. I also took off my headphones because it's hot today. Am I getting enough points? I am not. So bear with me. I'm not reading or reviewing. I need help. One second. One second, I'm just messaging Seamless. I'm not looking at chat right now. So I'm doubly annoyed that I have this nice iced coffee and I can't fucking drink it. All right, sorry, was got a thing we had to respond to. Hey, Zero. Well, they didn't give me utensils, and the guy didn't actually try to deliver it like he was supposed to. And I ordered, like, a iced coffee, and they put it in one of those, like, open tops like a McFlurry comes in. And when the call came in, instead of following what I said of hang up, dial 014, he left it outside, and then I'm like, you call him back? So, the food sat out there. You know like how McFlurries come? Yeah, the frappe was like that. Yo, what is happening? Zero, I hate to tell you, you died of old age. Yes, you didn't even try to come in. You didn't even try to ring the bell. So I double masked, went downstairs, and my food was just on the porch. That short walk downstairs aggravated my cough. Yeah, I need new followers. Everyone's dying of old age. Find some in the forest, and on occasion, they will come to you with like, hey, I've got a thing. I need you to do this thing, and then, oh no! We're witnessing someone die! Oh shit. So, do we chop up Janie Snuggles for meat or bury her?
Shalom, Baka.
I'm sorry, what? Yeah, we kind of do, actually. But everyone kind of gets upset if you do that. Dang, or I need to actually make a burial plot. Because...
Here lies Janie Snuggles. Wait, where did Nemo go? Nemo wanted to be sacrificed. Oh yeah, the propaganda machine needs fuel. Nemo asked for it. So I'm getting half the cost of my order back, by the way, and the tip and delivery, since dude did not actually follow the delivery instructions. And hi, Mandy. Yo. So now I was feeling better till I went downstairs. Because that jaunt downstairs actually, that jaunt downstairs actually, made my cough kind of bad. And I've got a FedEx out for delivery, so I need to go. I may just wait till tomorrow, because I've got another FedEx coming tomorrow. It looks like WotC finally sent us Radiant Citadel, and I'm guessing the 11-pound box is Spelljammer. Sick. All right, now we need to go in and get some followers. I'm gonna go back and who are you? A Rakshasa. There's a Rakshasa hanging out here. Can they call it a Rakshasa? Isn't that like a D&D thing? Can they call it a Rakshasa? Also, I need to go get a straw and pour this in another cup so I can make sure nothing is in my coffee. I know, that's why I'm like, can they call it that?
BRB.
Alright, I'm back. Probably is, but also, let's not forget, most of the people in this chat also know D&D pretty well. So unless asked for, let's not try to explain some things. Also, we're not playing D&D, so... Ah, shit, I can't even stop for a bite of my sandwich. Well, that took out everything. Advantage of the lull in activity to get a bite to eat. You're welcome. Hey, you guys. Stone wall. I don't like D&D. Hey, polar bear. Oh, goodness. Sorry, I'm trying to do like four things at once. All good. I stepped away to check on my coffee. Ever been left outside? Why am I not good with these things? Ooh, I need more bones. Cause I keep doing the feast and that's like 75 bones. Where I was trying to go with that was two different directions. One, I don't want chat to become like a D&D lore note. Especially if we're not actually playing D&D. Cause I've seen chats where people latch on to any little opportunity to dominate the chat and talk about their game or their campaign. And my god, do I not care. Oop, did not mean to use that. Which may sound terrible, but at a certain point, you have to realize... Actually, let's talk about that. Zero, I'm sure, has seen this happen. And some of us have seen that happen. That was just my phone. It's fine. Apparently clumsiness is part of COVID. Cause I sure as fuck fumbled grabbing my phone and not dropping it. Nope, it's fine, it's in a case. I'm too clumsy to not put my phone in a case. I can't be reckless like that. This phone costs too much money for me to not put it in a case. Well, and here's the thing. Cause Neuro, I sure fumbled grabbing for that phone. And I am fast when it comes to my electronics, that's for damn sure. Alright. Yes, we need the path that will get us a follower. Because we are people are dying out. Literally. Also, we can't die. But what I was getting to is that I've seen that in other... Oh shit, I keep hitting the Y button. Wow, I'm down to one heart. Do not like that. Let me at least get this follower. I gotta die. What? More of you motherfuckers? Wow. You may have to die, buddy. Wow, I didn't make it. Well, that was a short run. And here's the thing, it's not like I don't want to ever hear about someone else's D&D game or what have you. Just if you're in a chat and the game isn't D&D, why the fuck are you bringing up your D&D game? Furwick is dissenting. How dare you? I have to remember there's devotion here to come get. I keep forgetting to come back here. For our work here in apostate. Wow, they came over and legit laughed at you. Birds. I don't know if Furwick's still here. I know there's a way to move things. I saw someone doing it yesterday. But I'm not sure how. Oh my goodness, we're actually out of fertilizer. We managed our poop problem. I still don't know how I feel about a follower wanting to eat poop. Not that we kink shame in this house. Furwick, you had to be re-educated. Alright, now let's try again to get more followers. I fucked that up entirely. I mean, you're right. Zero, now the computer's up and running. My stream's coming back. I'll wait till we have more people to do a feast. I don't even know what Solo is. What is that? Wow, no devotion. Oh my god, please make a healing tent. Hey, pirate. I hope I can still get to see you next week. I haven't seen it and I really don't want to talk about it in stream. It's weird enough that the game does it. I'm also eating. So. Come get food while I go find things. I have a billion carnelians and those are not enough. Yo, right to the tarot card. Oh my god, you flew, I could not hit you. Yeah, but I also am going to be a responsible human. And if any test, if my test is even hinting at positive by Monday or Tuesday next week, I won't work. Let's say Tuesday, Wednesday. I won't go. Because I don't want to be typhoid mare. Entirely wasted that. Wow, these things are spry. Right to a follower, yay. Oh, they did say that the difficulty did go up now that I've defeated the boss. Those lights in front show how many waves there are. So this is the second wave. Oh, don't worry, little indoctrinated person. See you at camp. Meat. Did you hear my question, Zero? When are streams starting again, since you have a computer up and running again? Ow. Oh, cool. Alright, then, that's only in an hour, so yeah, we might come through. Because, again, it's been almost 4 hours. It does not feel like 4 hours at all. I am being reckless entirely. That was not good on me. So here's the thing, I don't know much about roguelikes. Like, I don't understand the rhythm, anything like that. Hurt.
Owls, why? Bats, whatever the fuck you are.
Well, I mean, I'll still see you in October, pirate. Although, now that I know schedule and you'll be with me for both panels, basically it's like, done my panel, I'm leaving, goodbye. Although, I hope more than anything they reverse it, because it makes no sense. Spooters. Oh, same. Remind me to bring stuff to paint. Although, with all the stuff that I got at Gen Con, I'm not gonna run out of time, run out of things to paint. Well, I know people have been publicly tweeting about how they're not going, like, DJ is not going, Bronze is not going because of the bad policy, or lack of policy. Actually, though, since I died anyway, would anyone be interested in a show and tell on the other
at the painting desk?
Oh no, my followers think I'm weak. All right, let me just switch scenes and then change my audio. Hopefully that'll work. There we go. All right. Let's quit the lamb. Change the category and also change my mic. Hopefully PubNub will still pick up.
You know what?
I need to turn on PubNub in this scene.
Pirate, would you like a mod sword instead of a VIP badge? Well, it did warn me. Oh, God. It did warn me that. Well, shit, where can I put this? It told me that. Because I defeated the area boss, the area would be more difficult. Oh, that's too much. Talking. Okay, there we go. This is the hard part about cropping PubNub, especially on the fly. So I basically want the captions to go here, but they're still going to go over those words. All right. Congratulations, you've traded your VIP for a sword, pirate. All right, let me go grab the stuff from Gen Con, also swap my mic and put my headset back on. Is that still readable or should I move it? Because there's not really I'll just put it over me. Congrats, what? Oh, congrats to Pirate. I was like, congrats, what? I was very confused by that. Like, congrats? All right, now let me see if PubNub A keeps captions with me switching my audio source and if you can still hear me. All right, do you still hear me? I've switched my audio to the headset. Actually, let me mute that mic. Okay, you still hear me and PubNub is still picking me up. Okay, good. It's very quiet. Okay, let me fix that. It's probably just Windows. Okay, three of you have said it's quiet. I got it. I probably just need to go into Windows and change it. Because I normally don't use this one. I just need to go into Windows and switch it. Because the Yeti still is the default, that's why. Windows doesn't know what I want to do. Alright, testing, you still hear me?